ask everyone to stand up and let's prepare our hearts today to worship the Lord. Before we start, I would just like to share the verse of Joel 2 verse 13. It says, "And rend your heart and not your garments. Now return to the Lord your God, for he is gracious and compassionate, slow to anger, abounding in loving kindness and relenting of you." Church, if you're running away from Christ because of your sins, your shame, I would just like to say, come back to the Lord. He will take you in. He will pour his loving kindness to you. Let's return to Christ. Let's worship him today.
Something that's a word.
him. Let's bow down. He deserves all the glory, all the praises, all the honor. Imagine all his goodness, his faithfulness in our lives. We're nothing without him. He gives us strength. He gives us courage. He's the only hope that we have. Let's praise him. Let's worship tonight. Let's worship him.
The light of the world, you still. hearts be troubled. Believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many rooms. If it were not so, would I have told you that I go to prepare a place for you? And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and will take you to myself, that where I am, you may be also.
Jesus' name.